Yo, what's going on, y'all? You're tuning in to another exciting episode of It's Just Mario. And I'm Mario Ramon, your host. And if you haven't figured out, today our show is about Janet Jackson. That's right, Miss Jackson, if you're nasty. Now, I go back long ways with Miss Jackson. And I don't know when you got on the Janet Jackson bus, but I'm going to take you on a little journey of Janet Jackson. Actually, I do remember Janet Jackson when she was really little and she wore that little feather boa and she was like a hunka big boy. And she and Michael would do this skit and she would have that big old, it was a ball. It looked like a big old cotton candy ball, but that was her hair. You know, she put it in a ponytail and just said poof, like poof, okay? And then I also remember Penny on Good Times. Remember when they burnt my baby? They burnt my boo with the iron. Penny on Good Times, hey. And she was so in love with JJ. But we've watched Janet grow and transcend. And remember when Janet Jackson was Charlene on Different Strokes? Different Strokes, the rules, well, you see this. But baby, when Charlene came to the door, that's Janet. Everything was okay. Her hair was like cotton candy. She's just so jazzy. We love you, Janet. And you know she never shows her legs, so y'all better look at it while you can. Your boy got the picture. But anyway, do you also remember Cleo on Fame? Oh my goodness. That's when she had like that little baby fat. She was a little pudgy. And it looked like she was always had acorns in her cheek. And she was like, James Street, and she only had them two steps, right and left, and she wiggled them from the waist up. It wiggled, but her right foot and her left foot only stepped right, step left. Dream Street, Dream Street. I'm jamming, y'all, because I'm gonna make y'all think I'm jamming in my mind, so I am jamming, and y'all gonna think I'm jamming. And to Paula Abdul came, and she was like, Janet, I like what you're doing, but we're gonna have to do it at double time. And Janet was like, what's double time? And she was looking at her peripheral vision. She was like, what's double time? Because I'm watching you. Are you trying to get in close with A&M Records to take my spot, Miss Abdul? What's double time? She said, faster! Dun, 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 dun! Woo! Dun, 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 dun! Dun, 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 dun! Nasty! Who's that thinking nasty thoughts? Nasty boys. That's when Janet broke it all the way down. Y'all remember? And then it was hell from there. Honestly, she started doing Miss You Much, Escapade, and It's All Right. And remember the knowledge when she was breaking glass everywhere with her bare hands? Was I in love? I think I was. But she's done so many, and don't even get on Rhythm Nation. Don't even get on the Rhythm Nation, okay? But the ponytail, because when she puts her hair in a ponytail, she means business, okay? Love Will Never Do Without You, she's going to do it all. And the new concert, how many tours? She's going to do 25 shows, spanned over a month and 8 days, starting on March 4th in Houston, Texas. Then she's going to do some shows in Canada. She's going to do some shows in Chicago. Not some shows, because that would imply that it's plural. The only place she's going to do double shows at, and I am evil about this, Janet. You know I keep it real, and I tell you when I am upset, Boo Bear. And right now I'm upset with you, and I'm going to tell you why come. That's right, I got to get a little hood so you know I'm for real, because I know you was in Poetic Justice, and you be chewing gum like that. So I know you had the dookie braids and stuff, so I know you get, So I'm going to tell you why come I'm evil with you. It's because you gave New York, D.C., and Jersey, was it New York, D.C., and Jersey, two shows, and you only gave Atlanta one show at the Fox Theater. What did we do to you? We used to be your home, too. It's like, you're in, and then, gotta go. You're probably just gonna do Escapade and leave. That's not nice, Janet. You should add another show at the Fox Theater. The Fabulous Fox, with the little stars all up in the sky and everything. It's a beautiful theater. If you've never gone, you really should go. But, it's really a nice theater. Janet is doing this up close and personal tour, which the theaters that she's selling out, are most artists' dreams to sell out. It's just that she's usually used to selling out arenas and things like that. But the Fox is a pretty substantial theater, and it can house a lot of people. I have fourth row tickets, just to say, Janet, I will be there, honey. I'm going to be watching you shake it. I ain't missed the show yet. Mm-hmm. And I need some room. Now, let me tell you. I take my Janet Jackson concert very seriously, okay? So I get there early. I tell my neighbors, whoever they may be, I don't know your people just yet. But I have Janet rules. Don't be all in my Mason-Dixon line, okay? Don't be all in my space, my little equator, because I need my all this room right here, especially when she does If, and she gets the dun 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 dun, and I can't move because I might hit you. Boom, 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 shot. Boom, boom, ba, 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 doom, doom, da. Boom, 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 boom. My best friend, he'd be so embarrassed. He's like, I got to go to the bathroom. He knows which Janet songs to go to the bathroom on, because I am going to break it down. You know, on Miss You Much, she always want to do a little excerpt of Miss You Much. Can you do the whole song? Because this is my favorite jam when you had on the vest. You shouldn't have jammed like that in the video, all on the chair, and then you took your hat off and threw it on your foot, and are we done yet? No. And then you get back up and you do choreography with the chair. You made me fall in love with the song. So don't do it for 23 seconds in concert, do the song. Right, baby, give it to me the way I like it. Right, get some chairs. Show these new dancers the choreography. Let's go, okay? Well, let me see what else. Stop talking to babies the way they need to be talked to. Y'all remember Janet Jackson in Hawaii? Remember she came out from the roof, the ceiling, and she had on the all white, and she was like, boo doo 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 doo. Her face had got kicked by a black stallion. You know how when the horse back kick, like they just back kick, and it's just a real, and her face was right there when that horse back kicked, and the impact of that back kick, boom, her face was beat. And then she had that lace front wig, it was glued with like super glue. They just got been able to take that wig off. When was this show? This was a long time ago. It was over 10 years ago. Mm-hmm. Told you me and Jan to go back. But anyway, what about this one? Oh, this is the outfit she came out in. She said, shake it, baby. Shake it all night. Come on, get up, baby. Before you make me change my mind. Now, what do you think this new Janet show is going to be like? Because, you know, you got Beyonce running around here in a bathing suit with these heels on. So Janet is going to have to top that. Let's just keep it real, y'all. Let me talk to you the way you need to be talked to, and you can talk to me the way I need to be talked to as well. This isn't one-sided here. So hold on. Let me just show you Janet on me. Show Joan play. Demita Joan. Holla. But anyway, what do you think Janet is going to do? Because like I said, you know, Beyonce has been running around here doing, give me body, want somebody. Give me body in heels, and she's been wearing bathing suits, and she's been shaking it, baby, like daring anybody to get up on stage while she up on here. She done had to kick Kelly and Michelle off stage. It's just her. Now, so you know Janet, she got her dance, and she was like, this is what we're going to wear. This is all. And we're going to do I Get Lonely. Escapade, it's all right. And the only other thing we're gonna do is we're gonna have explosions, and then we might change the lights. But this is all we're gonna wear, and some boots. And I might have bubbles come out, and a llama, and to just stand there. I might, I don't know. But I will tell y'all this. If you do like this show, It's Just Mario, I'm Mario Ramon. I will see you next time on It's Just Mario. And if you can, definitely check out Janet's concert, because I have seen all of her concerts, and they are more than amazing. The baby dance, she sings, and she has the explosions and the outfits, and it is worth the show. So, I will check you out next time on It's Just Mario, and peace! That was so corny how I ended that. But that's what we going with. Hi.